Hey everybody, this is a quick update of the Goblin 500. We got the frame all ready. We got some little issue with it. That was that bolt. And on the other side, because the thread was gone, so I had to replace it with a longer one. So that worked out. I got done the engine mount already, only to cut off the top piece of that, and then we got the whole setup and the head done, and that's about 3 hours work. So keep you posted, guys.